Providence's transit hub, Kennedy Plaza, has officially reopened today and played host to the morning commute of Mayor Jorge Alorza. Eyewitness News is at Kennedy Plaza this morning as the mayor arrived for work by ripped a bus. Transit Mall just wrapped up a major redesign and rehabilitation project. We told you this past weekend when the city held a soft opening of the plaza on Saturday. The upgrades there are aimed at increasing bus rider confidence and to encourage more ridership.